Here's my lucky arrowhead down there to remind me that arrowheads can be made. Okay, I'm going to start off by doing some hammer stone work. This is a piece of heat treated chert. This is a hard hammer stone. My glasses here. This angle really isn't that good.